folks. With my buddy George today. We in Mid-City.
Good morning.
Bees in a column! Well, we don't know if they're happy bees or not, but it's a great day. Beautiful day. A beautiful day like this makes you want to dance.
Clamp lamp.
All right, folks, we got the column opened enough to perform this removal. This is all we need to do to get this done. Okay, so here it is in all its glory. Okay, a decent little bit of bees in there. It's real shady right here. I'm hoping this is coming in. All right, answer. Thank you.
she'll know I'm safe with you when she stands under my colors. Oh, and life ain't always what you think it ought to be. No, ain't even gray, but she buries her baby. The sharp knife of a short life. Well, I've had just enough time. If I die young, bury me in satin. Lay me down on a bed of roses. Sink me in the river at dawn. Send me away with the words of a love song. The sharp knife of a short life. Well, I've had just enough time. And I'll be wearing white when I come into your kingdom. I'm as green as
the... Been a long day, folks. Whew. I've been at it all day, getting these bees out of this column. What I first thought might be a pretty easy, relatively easy job, really turned into something. Not so easy, you know, scraping behind those combs with a straight tool, like a hog tool. Because, you know, there's some slight angles in there. So, painstaking. So I've been chipping at it. I've got a little bit of comb at the top left. I have not seen the queen. For all I know, I could have vacuumed her up while she could be up top. They've been running up there all day. So what I'm going to do at this point, I'm going to smoke the heck out of the top of the hive and run what's up there down. And see if we can't find our queen.
Let me show you what we got left, folks.
Okay,
that comb left up there, that's it. See, got a little cluster of bees.
Here we go. Wish me luck. Down. There she is. Well, she's tiny. All right, we got her. There she is.
There and there. Okay. Yes, indeed.
All right, folks. I sure hope y'all enjoyed this video. The column itself is structural, but it's about 1¾ inches thick. At the top, the tape is a little bit. At the bottom, it's almost 2 inches thick. So we had to take out a couple of sections. Let me show you. We had to take out. All right. Took these sections out, and they'll go right back in place. And my buddy George will be back tomorrow to put it together and seal it, paint it up. This one's done. So. Y'all have a great day, because I am too. Until the next one. Oh.